hot in that thing? Shut up. Bonnie, I'm hot. I bought this jacket for my husband. There was nothing in it for me. No quid pro quo. Just an honest woman loving on her man. But guess what? Turns out men don't care. Write that down, youngins. Don't care. Should have bought him the Instapot that I wanted. But I didn't, and you know why? Because I've evolved. So thank God for sobriety, and thank God my ingrate husband and I are roughly the same size.
Who else wants
Harry alcoholic?
Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy.
Where do I start? At the beginning, idiot. Fine. Personally, I'm doing pretty good. I'm actually fantastic. I just got off parole, lost a lot of constraints, but I'm starting to realize the whole world is a prison. I mean, everyone's always telling you what to do and how to do it. Like this meeting. It has to start at a certain time.